Okay, today I'm going to show you on Schoology how to add a member to your class, a teacher or administrator. So you would go into your class and then you'd hit members on the left hand side. And then you would hit add member. In the top, you would type in their name. And search for them. Click on their name and then put add member. And then they'll be in your class and you click to add them as or make administrator and hit confirm.